Yo, what's happening, Cucumber Squad? Right, man, precursor, just before we actually start, I just want to let you guys know that there is a bit of an echo in this room because I'm busy, like, doing a couple of changes here, and I wanted to get this room insulated this year, but I couldn't because we didn't have the panels. Well, they didn't have the panels, and yeah, it's going to be in the next 2 weeks, so there will be a bit of an echo. I apologize about just with the mic. The mic is just the issue because it's a bit of an echo in the room, but the actual audio sound, all of that, crisp, 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 okay? Right, Danilia Tudashova, River by Bishop Briggs. I know this song like the river. Like a river, you know what I mean? I know this song well, right? I love this song as well, but hey, it's Danilia. I'm telling you now, this girl is going to make it my favorite version. I'm telling you now, she is. I haven't heard it yet. People have been begging me to listen to this one, so that's what we're gonna do right now. But I love the song by Bishop Briggs, and let's see what my little cucumber does to this. Let's go. Hey.
How do we fall in love? Harder than a bullet could hit ya. How do we fall apart? Faster than a hairpin trigger.
This girl's voice. I literally can never ever get over this girl's voice. Ever. And I love the fact that, like I said in my last reaction, that she's, I mean, firstly, she's doing so many covers now, which is amazing. I love the fact that she's been putting in a lot of work lately. Not that she hasn't been before, but she's giving us a lot of content, which I'm never going to complain about that. But every time you listen to the new song of hers, it feels like she's more confident and more confident and more confident. She's like a fine wine. She's just getting better and better and better. And you kind of think that you can't get better than this. Like, you are at the optimum level. And then she shows you, nope, I'll show you more. You know what I mean? Great.
One breath, we will just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Show your mouth, baby, son, and deliver. Holy hounds will they make me a sinner. Like a river.
Those notes, man, and she hits them on point, man. I always look for like a mistake with these vocalists. I always look, maybe it's gonna crackle, maybe she might not just get that note, maybe she's not, and she just hits it on point every single time. And I do that specifically with the songs that I know. So I'm looking for the mistakes on this because I know the Bishop Briggs version, and zero mistakes. I would say it's on par, if not better. Right? I'm not disrespecting Bishop Briggs because it's crazy. But this girl's voice, it's too easy for her. I've said this a thousand times, it's too easy for her. It's too easy for her to get this right. It's like she's just born for this. She's born to do this. Her vocal is literally insane. Insane. There are professional artists today that can't do a quarter of this. A quarter of this. Obviously, you get the legends that are sort of on par, on point. But the girl is like 15 or 16 or whatever her age is. She's still in her teens, people. She's still in her teens. She's singing like a singer that's been singing for 50 years. Maybe not 50, 30 years. Come on, man. To this girl's face, she's ready for a proper performance. She's ready for the big leagues. She's ready for the Grammys, people. She is ready, man. She's ready. She's a performer. She's got this attitude, this confidence, this swag about her. She's ready for the stages. COVID needs to just go away so we can see this girl on stage, man. Has to happen. Let's go, man.
Like a river, shoulders around to the winds and the shiver.
I say that, but she was ready when she was 8 already. She was already on stages. She was already doing shows. You know what I mean? She was ready then. But when I say ready now, is now we've added the schneezening, the seasoning we've added onto the dish. You know what I mean? And it's about to come out the oven perfect. That's what she is right now. You know what I mean? Let's go. I knew it was going to be that good. I literally knew it was going to be that good because it's the Nida Tereshava. I knew it was going to be that good. I knew it was going to be just as good as Bishop Briggs, if not better. I actually really prefer this version. I struggle to like sort of say something's like better than the original artist, right? But she always pushes me to do it. She always pushes me to say, okay, fine, it's better than the original artist. Fine, all right, fine. Love you all, man. Please stay safe, please stay healthy. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. Damn.